many interesting YouTubes we did and showing that Messiah will come only by repentance, keeping the Sabbath. And this is the Torah says, you want peace and quiet. This is the only condition, repentance, tshuva, prayers, all what we saw before. So let us see interesting another table about coming from Messiah. So what we see here, unbelievable. We see here the best mikvah in the Torah. You can see the Torah, the verses. And we have here Yavo HaMashiach, the Messiah will come. Amazingly comes here. Best meeting, quite small skip about Shuva, repentance. And the continuation of this verse is Yom HaShvi, the seventh day, the Sabbath, God blessed him and sanctified him, and definitely have to keep it. If you want redemption, if you want Messiah, if you do Shuva, you will have the temple, HaMikdash, definitely. Then what is unbelievable in this phenomenon, which really hardly I could find in other tables, the son of David, the son of Jesse came here, but that is not such in such a clear situation. It means the letters are quite far, but here you can see the position of this word, Ben David, very, very significant, very, very interesting. Also to do with Shabbos. Yes, Shabbos is definitely connected with Messiah. Then, what we see more here, very interesting, see Elijah, because Elijah will come with Messiah, as we saw. Here is the house of Joseph, maybe indicating the son of Joseph will come also, Messiah. But as I said, also if the word here, Aketz, the end of days. You have here the year 5, 7, 7, and 80, but as we said, it is nice to have it here, but as we said, the most important in this table that you have here best meeting the Torah of Messiah will come in the merit of Shuvah, repentance and keeping the Sabbath. What I saw in the same skip is Chai Yavo Mashiach. Mashiach will be alive, will be come alive. Don't know what it indicates to, but it's interesting. The most interesting is that Messiah will come. So all together, very interesting and significant table, best meeting, and as I said, which is a phenomenon of having Ben David here, the son of David, also very interesting. So interesting and significant table, which as so many others clearly indicates that if you want Messiah, even you have the date, which is appropriate for it, but if you don't have repentance, as Maimonides, as the Rambam said, you'll have to wait. So let us hope that really very difficult timeline, you know, with the Satan, who worked with Lieberman, with all these people against the Torah, against the Sabbath, which definitely disturbs, but this is what Satan wants. He's worried, he doesn't want Messiah to come, and that people will keep the Torah. So interesting, significant table for our time.